Queens, this is Indigo, and this is the 10 Dating Expectations. The one thing that gets single women in trouble is setting unrealistic dating expectations that no man can achieve. The whole purpose at the end of the day is that you desire to be married. By placing your trust in God, this will allow you to accomplish the expectations that you set not only for yourself, for your partner, and for God. So the number one dating expectations is you have to set dating expectations. You can't just go dating and have no standards for yourself or no realistic goals. Number two, don't rush into sex. A healthy, long-lasting relationship that ends in marriage doesn't need to start off with sex, because you don't need to be worrying if that person that wants to marry you, that the only thing they're thinking about is how good you make them in bed. So don't set dating expectations on how great the sex can be. You want to understand the difference between love and lust. Yes, there is a difference between love and lust. I can love you, but I can lust after you, what makes me feel like I'm so infatuated with you that the whole relationship is built on that infatuation. So know the difference between love and lust. Number five, you want to be with someone that makes you be better, that strives to make you better. God will never place you with an empty cup. God is always going to give you his best. God will give you a whole gallon before he gives you a sip of water. So make sure that the person that God blesses you with values everything about you. Make sure that the person that you are with, that you guys have shared goals, shared values, shared standards. You don't have to have the same opinion on things, but you want to make sure that you guys are able to have a relationship built on shared goals. Be with a man that gets all of you. By being with a man that gets all of you, that can take you, that understands that you have to get up in the morning and you have to put on a full face of makeup, because that's just how you function. Or you have to have lovely hair, because that's what makes you. Or you're this jeans and t-shirt type girl. But understand that that man has to understand that that is you. That's what makes you. So be with a partner that gets you, and that's not trying to change you because of what idea they have in their head of a woman that they want, but that they meet you and they both of you strive to become better. Nothing is worse than a person that doesn't believe in you, doesn't believe in your value, doesn't have any ambitions, and is just dead weight. So be with a person that's going to make you strive to be better, not just because of them, but because you want to be better. Because you know that God is calling you to be better. Be with a man that puts God first. Nothing more attractive than going to church and seeing your man sold out for Christ, praising God's name, and praising God for the beautiful favor that he has placed over his life. It takes a lot of weight and stress off of you when you know that you can go to church with your mate and that they're not just using it as a line to get into your pants. Okay. Put fun as a priority. When you're dating, it's already stressful, or can be stressful enough when you are putting so much expectations on the perfect date. Throw that out of your head. Have fun. One of the things that my husband did when we were dating. He always made sure we had date nights, and he always made sure we had time for each other, and that the most important thing was that we had fun. Wherever we went, we always had fun. If that's going to the arcades, just playing a couple of games, going to the pool hall, and shooting some pool. The main objective of that date was going and having fun. And the last dating expectations for you beautiful queens out there is trust that God has it all. Your objective, your goal of whatever dating is for you, give it to God. If the person that you're dating is the one, God is going to make sure that you get there. You don't have to worry about that, because the Word of God says, he that findeth a good woman findeth a good thing and obtain favor. So, beautiful queens out there, know that setting your dating expectations must be realistic, and know that putting your trust in God will bring the man that God has for you. Remember, you can go to www.inigomatellis for your relationship and individual coaching needs. Makeup by Rainey. And remember to value the wait.